Huge miss for Emily and her family today as her grandparents on both Steve and Kim's side. Emily was very close with her grand Nora. She was the leader in the family and the woman responsible for the vast crowd I have to speak in front of today. I proposed to Emily while we were away, and I know the news reached her grand before she passed, which is very comforting for both of us. I know she'll be looking down on us today in her favourite armchair with the heating turned up to melting and a brandy in her hand. Emily, my beautiful bride, you look absolutely stunning today. You're the most amazing woman I've ever met. Beautiful, kind and driven. I'm so proud of you for everything that you are and everything that you've achieved. And you've helped me through some of the most difficult times of my life. If I could ask you to change anything, it would be to see yourself with the eyes myself and everyone in here sees you. I love you so much and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. My wife, Mrs. Emily Armitage.